very emotional, has he?
No, he'd never been on a plane before. It's a, it's a genuine journey.
Oh, cool.
Yeah.
Cool, that's good.
It's Dylan Byrd.
My name's Dylan Byrd. I'm 16 and I'm from County Cavan in Ireland. Before my audition, I never left Ireland. It was my first time overseas. I live at home with my mum, my dad, and I have 8 brothers and sisters.
I've got 5 boys. They all play football. He's the only one of them that dances.
I did Irish dancing for 5 years, but it was getting boring after a while. And then I found hip-hop dancing.
I don't know where he gets from, I really don't. I think it's probably the internet and all that.
When Alicia buzzed me, it was heartbreaking.
I didn't think the dance was the standard that I'm looking for.
For my semi-final performance, I've been practicing my dancing everywhere.
If it's not in here, it's in his room. If it's not in his room, it's out looking in the window at us.
Tonight, I'm worried about Alicia, but hopefully she can see I have improved. And if I got to the final, it would mean absolutely the world to me and my family. Keep on surviving.
Ladies and gentlemen, Dylan Byrd!
We'll go over to the judges. Amanda.
Oh, you did so well. You had so much energy, and it really suits you having all those backing girl dancers. I think you did yourself and Ireland proud tonight. So well done.
Well, look, I'm not going to say you are the best dancer in the world because you're not, but I said there's a but. That means good news is coming. But I think you have so much fun, so much energy, and you enjoy it so much. I really like you. And I think somebody on this panel owes you quite a big apology. And do you know what? You know what you should have done? You should have put him in your video. I'm being serious. No, I'm being absolutely serious. I think you should re-edit it. I do.
Maybe when Alicia's performing tonight, you'd like to come and sit in her chair. If you want a buzzer, go ahead.
Good idea.
it was terrific, and everywhere I go, people are asking about you. And that was a really, really terrific performance, and it's really infectious. You'll love it. You're like a real-life Billy Elliot if Billy Elliot did hip-hop dancing. You are.
For you, because after your audition, I got so much abuse on Twitter.
Quite rightly,
so people absolutely love you, and you know what? I admire you, and it takes a lot of bravery for you to do what you did. And you're saying to a lot of people out there, if you've got a passion and you've got a dream, just go for it. So I love you for that, Dylan. Good for you.
Thank you, judges. Now, Dylan, tell us about Talk to us about your time on Britain's Got Talent. You are absolutely loving this, aren't you?
Yeah, it's just amazing. Like, it's a lifetime opportunity. Like, yeah, it's my only for Britain's Got Talent. It won't be my first time out of the country, so, yeah. It's just amazing.
You having the best time ever?
Yeah, it's brilliant.
Oh, well done. Listen, it's just your enthusiasm is infectious. It was brilliant up there tonight. Well done, pal.
And if you want to see Dylan in the final on Sunday, the number for the landline call is 09024-24-03 or from your mobile code 644-24-03 or you can go via the app. But remember, lines are all open till the last act has performed. One more time, Dylan Byrd!
Yes!